I watched him a lot growing up, obviously with Calipari took over, and they got, you know, the John Walls and those guys in there. You know, they're always fun to watch, and they keep high-level talent guys in there, obviously with all the NBA guys they've had. So I wouldn't say fan, but it was always a pleasure to watch them.